Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? All right, at this time I'd like to introduce our bridal party, so if everyone can please stand and come on over towards the center.
And I just you're the epitome of best big sister in the world. You're responsible and you're nurturing and you're patient, and you've always taken such good care of Bonnie and me and really everyone around you. I use your life and your actions as an example for my own because you're just a woman who follows God's will with passion.
I just want to say that a spouse is your main support, your number one cheerleader. They're not just the person you can live with, they're the one person you can't live without. Congratulations, Corey and Julie, for finding your one.
It's the one where I was in fifth grade and you were in 10th grade. I always really looked up to Julie, and I just loved to watch what she did, what she wore. I wanted to emulate her. Well, she would, a lot of Friday nights, have her friends come over. And I would always want to spend time with them too. They'd go down in the basement, watch movies, and have a really good time. And I always wanted to spend time with them too. And she never turned me away. She would always want me to come down with her friends. And I was 11 years old, and they were all like 16. And she always let me come down and spend time with her. But that's just an example of the greatest characteristic of Julie. It's her kindness. She's always been so generous and selfless. And I think we've learned a lot from our grandparents in that they were always really generous and always gave of themselves. And I think Julie really took that on. She's always chosen to sacrifice for others. And she's been such a great example to me of humility. And she is an example of God's faithfulness, just in what she went through. I'm reminded every time I spend time with her that I just need to trust in the Lord, and I've learned that from her. Julie, thanks just for being one of the best examples of a godly woman, of someone who trusts in the Lord and trusts in the Lord with all her heart. I've learned so much from you in that way. Your perseverance has encouraged me and those around you. Corey, we couldn't have chosen a better person for Julie, and we're just so happy to have you in our lives, and I'm so excited for you to be my brother-in-law and for us to spend time together in the future, too, as a family. I'm really looking forward to feeling the emotions together, so you're ready for that. but please cherish Julie, because she's one of the most precious people. Proverbs 31:11 reads, the heart of her husband trusts in her, and he will have no lack of gain. And I think that this is going to be true for you guys as well. Congratulations, and may you always turn to the Lord and trust in him in your lives together. So here's to Julie and Corey.
That's it for Toast. Dinner's coming up. Thank you, guys. I would like to just say for all the fathers out there, Happy Father's Day. Enjoy the music. Enjoy dinner. Hope you all have a wonderful night.